How did you start photography?
See, I had come to see one of the Vishana Academy exhibitions and that center. So I was very inspired. I talked to Sir and asked him if I could join in this age, if it is okay. He said, age is no limit for photography. I joined it, and after that I enjoyed it so much. Still I'm
How long it has been?
It's been about 1.5 years.
Okay. How has been the journey till now?
The journey has been wonderful. I loved every moment of it. And I'm still discovering new horizons every day.
Okay, and why abstracts?
Why? I think abstracts are actually non-verbal communication. Like you shoot something and then leave it on the person to interpret what it is. Depending on your mood, you like it or you like it in a different way. That is one of the reasons I don't even name my pictures. Because even I interpret it differently. The basically forms, colors, depth, and then I make a composition of it. I love every mood.
Okay. I see you shoot a lot of birds and wildlife as well.
Yes.
So, but I'm not seeing any of those shots over here.
This exhibition was in a different mood. Had there been other painters, photographers who would have put up their wildlife photographs, I would have put mine as well.
Okay.
Maybe next time.
Okay. Thank you, Prerna. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.